Thank you, at CT Sweeper, for your question. At CT Sweeper asked, what are some good ways to make sure my teen is getting enough calcium, and are there any foods that are good sources of vitamin D? The recommended dietary allowance for calcium for a teenager is 1,300 milligrams per day. And the recommended vitamin D intake is 600 individual units per day. Typically, the entire population does not receive adequate amounts of calcium and vitamin D in their diet. Calcium recommendations can be achieved by consuming up to 3 servings of fat-free or low-fat dairy products. Other non-dairy sources include leafy greens and calcium-fortified cereals, juices, and other fortified products. Vitamin D is unique because the sun on the skin enables the body to make vitamin D. However, we should still be receiving vitamin D through food sources. Vitamin D is mainly attained from fortified foods such as fluid milk, yogurt, ready-to-eat cereals, and other beverages. Make sure you check the label to ensure that calcium and vitamin D are being provided in the fortified products. Other sources include fatty fish like salmon and tuna.